The stories you're about to hear were all written by kids under the age of 10. So please enjoy them, if you dare. Thank you. That'll be a bigger sting. I'll read the first one. This is called The Anonymous Man. I was the only... You're not committing to that music, are you? I was the only one in the neighborhood. Then I heard a knock at the door. Nobody was there. So I went to look out the window, but nobody was there. So I ran up the stairs and locked the door. I was so scared, my underwear almost came off. I hid under the covers. And when I thought it was safe, I peeked my head out of the covers, but no one was there. That doesn't mean he's gone. He could be in your house, and he might scare your underwear off. Or your underwear. Your underwear off. Okay. Anna, it's your turn. Oh, Anna, it's your turn. Thank you.
Okay. This story is called The Hungry Ghost. Most stories start once upon a time, but those are nice stories. And this is a scary story. A scary story about a ghost that was hungry. He went all around the neighborhood on Halloween and said trick or treat, but people didn't give him any candy because he was a real ghost. He got so sad and hungry that he went to McDonald's and he got a cheeseburger and even a milkshake because his mom said he could have one.
Whoa. Wow. Whoa. Yeah. You were next, John. John, let's go you up.
This story is called Ghost Boy. There was a child who was lost in the forest. He heard something like this. Woo-hoo, waka waka woo laka woo. He started running because a ghost was after him. Then the ghost caught the boy and turned him into a ghost boy. The ghost boy went back to his school and he scared the fourth graders at recess. Now every time the recess bell rings, instead of a bell, you hear woo-hoo, waka waka woo, laka woo.
For this last one, let's do it together. This story is called The Basket. I'll be the narrator. Anna, you'll be playing the part of the old woman. John, you'll be playing the part of the old man.
Got it.
Here we go. There was an old man walking, and then he saw an old woman that had a big basket. He wanted to help. So he went and said,
do you need some help?
No, I can carry it,
said the old woman.
Are you sure?
Said the old man.
Okay, you can carry it,
said the old woman. The old man heard moaning and groaning, so he opened the basket and a head jumped out and started chasing him away.
No.
And that's why every Halloween, people wear baskets on their heads. Now I